Hello friends, welcome to the new video in the Learn LaTeX series. In this video, we will learn to insert equations in our documents. Start by importing AMS math package using the /usepackage command. We will create a separate chapter titled equations. This is done using the /chapter command. Once chapter is inserted, type in the introduction line. The equation /reference circle equation displays the equation for the circle. Next, insert the equation environment using the /begin equation command. Use tab key to autocomplete the environment. We need to type the equation in this environment. Let's type the equation for the circle. The equation is x square plus y square equals r square. To include a superscript, use raise to symbol. Once the equation is written, let us add a label to this environment. Label is added using /label circle equation command. Adding the label tag allows us to refer that equation easily in the document. Now, compile the code. Once the code is compiled, we can observe a new chapter titled Equations is created. In this chapter, we can see the equation inserted along with the number 3.1. The equation is also referred in the text by the number 3.1. If one wants to suppress the equation number, it can be done in the following manner. First, let us write, the equation below shows us the equation for the circle. Then, start with the equation environment. However, this time, we write equation environment with asterisks. Now, add the circle equation in the environment and compile the code. On compiling, we observe the equation is present in the document without the equation number. Sometimes, one needs to add a mathematical formula or an equation in line to the text. This can be achieved in the following manner. Write, the equation for the circle is given as, then write the equation of circle enclosed in the dollar sign as shown here. On compiling, we can see that equation is now the part of the text. In the following ways, an equation can be added to the document. In the next videos, in this series, we will have a look at multiline equations, adding matrices, limits, and differential equations. Hope you have enjoyed the current video. Subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon to be a part of our notification squad. Until next time, stay calm and keep learning. Peace out.